Welcome at Congatec. Today I have Jürgen Jungbauer here. He's the product manager for the new Intel Atom-based products here from Congatec here. This is the X6000E series processor from Intel or Elkhart Lake. So this one got a lot of new features, but Jürgen, what's from your point of view the most important feature?
Thanks, Christian. Compared to the predecessor generation, the Intel Apollo Lake, the latest X6000E series comes with significant more performance. Intel is talking about 50% performance increase when it comes to multi-thread application and even 70% when it comes to single-thread applications. Thanks to more execution units, Intel is talking about 2 times the performance in graphics over Apollo Lake. This allows the support of 3 independent 4K displays with 60 frames per second.
And all of this on this little low-power and even low-cost Intel Atom processors. That's impressive. But a lot of applications go, of course, into the industrial environment. So, of course, it's the environment, but also the real-time behavior. I heard there's a lot of new features in there. So what's the background?
The new Congatec products are definitely prepared for real-time, for hard real-time applications. First, there is TSN support. TSN means time-sensitive networking. Imagine if all the connected devices in a network support TSN, then there is a time-guaranteed transfer of preferential and critical data over Ethernet, even when the network is busy. In addition, there's TCC, time-coordinated computing. By this technology, all the connected devices and peripherals in a system are synchronized and coordinated by the Elkhart Lake processor. This helps to improve the determinism.
And I guess that's not the whole story. There's more behind. What else do you have to offer?
Exactly, Christian. If you combine now TSN and TCC with the real-time system hypervisor technology, our customers have the possibility to do workload consolidation. This means the workload can be split over more cores. And here, the Elkhart Lake is the perfect fit because Elkhart Lake comes with up to 4 cores.
And you can mix different operating systems, right?
You can mix different operating systems. So if you take an Elkhart Lake processors with 4 cores, then you can even have 4 different operating systems.
So the hypervisor seems to be an ideal platform, but what industries can utilize it? Where to use it?
We are pretty sure that our new Elkhart Lake-based designs are very welcome by the whole industrial segment, but also from other segments which have a need for industrial hard real-time applications.
So, but industrial use case means much more than just the hypervisor and the operating system. What other features are included?
Mm-hmm. Our Congatec products based on Elkhart Lake come with a lot of additional industrial features. For example, USB 3.1 Gen 2 is supported here. Also, PCI Express Gen 3. This is the first time that Intel is supporting.
That's really performance here for the I/O, which of course is an ever-growing demand.
Exactly. When it comes to PCI Express, this goes up from 5 gigatransactions per second to 8 gigatransactions per second. And when you look at USB, this goes up from 5 megabit per second to 10 megabits per second. So this is really an increase.
And all on an Atom, so that's a new performance class. Exactly. Great.
In addition, there's the support of LPDDR4X. This means higher bandwidths at lower power.
And of course, memory, but what's the enhanced features, enhanced levels? So in the past, I remember there was always ECC the option. How is this handled?
Exactly. ECC, there is in-band ECC. This is very nice because now the customer can decide by himself in the BIOS settings whether he wants to use ECC or not. Makes life even easier for us as a developer because we are only developing one design and then at the end the customer decides by himself.
But the customer can choose to have a little more memory or have a higher security level on the data.
Exactly. Yeah.
Classic question, extended temperatures at sea. Ever-growing demand as well, so the world is rough and it won't become easier.
Won't become easier, is tough and will stay tough. Yes, and for that we have options for extended temp. This means we have products which are dedicated for temperature ranges between minus 40 up to 85 degrees.
Wow, that's a lot here. That's full industrial spec and fully certified.
And when we as Congatec talk about extended temp, we really mean it. This means that each and every component on the board or on the module is really specified in that temperature range by its manufacturer.
Of course, the industry has a lot of different form factors in use. So Congatec is well known for the computer modules, but not just on one form factor, also for single board computers. So which form factors did you choose to implement this fancy new technology?
We're bringing out the new Elkhart Lake products on as many as 5 different form factors. All are low power form factors. It is Mark, Q7, ComExpress Mini, ComExpress Compact, and even a Pico ITX, a single board computer.
Oh, that's a wide range, of course, all module form factors, so that's great. But Pico, that's also always a little outstanding, of course, easy to be used, easy to be implemented. Did this again feature a second Ethernet and a lot of expandabilities?
Mm-hmm. Exactly, there are 2 Ethernets on the board. And compared to the Apollo Lake-based Pico ITX, our PA7, how it is called, is coming with more expansion card sockets on M2.
Great news. Jürgen, thank you for this quick update. And if you want to know more, here, find all the details at congatech.com. Thank you for watching.